So guys, Salman Khan, who's usually invited to every big event that happens not just in Mumbai but all over India, was present at another big event over the last weekend, and this event was to felicitate the Mumbai police, and his presence over there has been questioned. Now here's the whole story around this entire situation.
Thank you, bye.
Thank you,
bye. Now, for those of you who don't know, Umang ek aisa bada festival hai which is held every year to thank the Mumbai police. Aur ye festival kafi saal se hote aa raha hai aur bahut sare Bollywood celebrities is festival mein part lete hain just to show their solidarity with the Mumbai police. And to show them how much we appreciate them. And we spoke about this yesterday in our show, but today the big news is that Salman Khan was also present at this event, not just present, but he also performed at this event. Now, why is this such a big deal? Let me explain it to you. Because the Mumbai police has a very clear mandate and has very strong sets of rules that no celebrity or actor who has a certain criminal record will be allowed to attend Umang and be a part of the festivities. And then, of course, we have Hamare Dabang Khan, Salman Khan, who, well, I mean, I don't even want to get into the list of charges against him, but unka ek hit and run 2000 ka case hai jo abhi tak Supreme Court mein pending hai. So it's not like he's been convicted or found guilty, but at the same time there is still this charge on him, and he is it is still a question mark over there. But Salman Khan, on the other hand, was not just present at this event, but he also performed with Katrina Kaif on stage to entertain the crowd and of course the policemen of Mumbai. And a few shocked policemen who were present at the event, when they saw Salman Khan, they said, "Arey ha, Salman Khan, ha itte kasa ala?" What basically they're trying to say is that, oh, this person, Salman Khan, what is he doing here? Yani ki matlab, Salman Khan yahan par kya kar rahe hai? Questioning his legitimacy to be a part of that event. And then a lot of questions were raised. In fact, former police commissioner Arup Patnaik said a few top celebrities and politicians are tainted. So the background check of Bollywood stars is a must before inviting them for Umang. Else it sends a wrong message to the people. But simultaneously, public should also avoid watching movies of tainted superstars. So it's basically what Arup sir is trying to say is that, it works two ways. I mean, if you don't watch his films, he doesn't get invited to events. If he's not in events, you don't watch his films. It's just basically a whole mix of things. Basically, shutting down any questions about Salman Khan's legitimacy to be a part of that event. Now, also to highlight another fact is that, ki ab, theek hai, ye sawal to uth rahe hain, lekin ek baat par gaur dene लायक है वो ये है कि सलमान खान इस इवेंट पर काफी टाइम से आ रहे हैं. इनफैक्ट इन 2010 एंड 2012 ही वाज अ वेरी एक्टिव पार्ट ऑफ दिस इवेंट एंड ही हैज बीन सीन सपोर्टिंग द मुंबई पुलिस एंड दे शेयर अ सॉर्ट ऑफ अ सिम्बायोटिक अप्रिसिएशन फॉर ईच अदर. So nobody really can say anything or do anything about this fact once the commissioner of Mumbai police has given Salman Khan an okay. But the real question is ki ye sawal kyun uthe hain? Agar Mumbai police ka ek mandate hai aur ek rule book hai, to us rule book ko follow karna chahiye ya phir rule book ko bend kar dena chahiye, rules ko bend kar dena chahiye, just because maybe this person is a popular star, or maybe unka case abhi tak khulla hai and he's not been convicted as a criminal, ya maybe I don't know that he contributes to society with his charitable trust in being human. Wo kafi reform to ho chuke hain Salman Khan, and of course he's a very loved actor throughout the country. But what I'd like to know from you guys is aapka kya opinion hai is pure situation aur is pure mamle par. Do write in and let us know what you think.